another plate. Can't you do anything right?
You will clean the basement. Perhaps you will improve your skills.
Hey, I finally found you!
Who am I?
I'm Detective... I mean almost Detective... Peach! I need to get you out of there now! I'll explain later! Can you make a rope with some rag? Great! Look, we have to get going. We took a long time to find you, right in time for your 16th birthday. I'm supposed to give you this.
Hello, Iselin. I am a daily vox, and you are wearing my ring. I gave it to Peach, along with an important task 16 years ago. You might have guessed at this point, you are not an ordinary orphan. Your parents died in the battle with the Dark Forces as I have. The Dark Forces have been growing ever since. Being half-blooded human, you were safe in a human's world. But now that you are 16, neither you nor the human's world is safe anymore, and the portal to this world has been breached. Follow Peach to the Wanderer Forest. We still have friends there that can help.
Wow, a personalized message from Edel Evix to you! Do you know he was one of the greatest wizards who ever lived? Oh, I should talk about him another time. The chariot was broken when I arrived. Do you think you can help me with that?
So, you're looking for parts of a chariot wheel? Lucky you, and unlucky me. I got the screw stuck in my foot. If you can help me remove it, it is yours.
Thank you.
can't proceed with the bridge like that. Where's the keeper of the bridge? His shack's up there, but it looks like he's long gone. We'll have to take care of it ourselves, it seems.
Thank you.